Hey, what's up guys? Wake Up's here. Today I'm gonna show how to fix error install Adobe After Effects. It's easy and simple. First thing, go to the description and the copy one command and the paste here. Go here, click and the paste this command here and go. You will saw this, this folder here. Remove or delete, and then reinstall your Adobe After Effects and enjoy. I hope in this video helped you. Don't forget to subscribe channel and like video, and thank you for watching.